What a nightmare. Ugh, I need to get something for these headaches. Oh, what a fucked up dream. Where are my meds? I usually keep them here next to the bed. Oh, I better find them quickly before this headache gets even worse. Wasn't I searching for Dory? No, I was just dreaming. A bunch of empty pill packets, but these aren't mine. Why is it over here? Why do I feel like the key is in here? Where's this figure again? I need to put the figurine in first. Let's see if the key's in here. Why did we... Locked? Did I lock myself in? Huh, it doesn't work. Why haven't I fixed it yet? Or was it someone else? I knew it. Oh, what time is it? Oh, I should check on Martha and Dory. Feels off when Martha's music's not playing here. Dory's probably sleeping, but I should still check on her. Martha's probably upstairs painting. What is going on? This isn't Martha's room. What happened to our bathroom? This can't be real. Ugh, everything here looks filthy. Oh, I think I see my pills floating in there. Well, I guess it can't hurt to still take them. Ah! Gone. But that was Dory. Oh, the stairs are all wrong. Martha, are you in here? I think we have a fortune's worth of colors in this house. Is that an actual eye? It's watching me. Oh, what is this? Where is this? I have this strange feeling that something's missing here. Okay, this gets weirder and weirder. Am I supposed to go through the looking glass? Martha? She's blindfolded. Oh, God. brush is weird. One of her tarot cards. The Fool. Did she leave it here for me to find? I guess this feels right.
How many times, Walter? Don't disturb me when I'm painting. We'll talk later.
Yeah, when she was painting, she was in her own world. It was hard to get through to her. Well, something happened. I probably need more than that. His earring?
Not now, Walter. We need to get ready for the show. Let's not do this in front of her.
Yeah, what did I want to talk to her about? There. Ah, the room changed again. I should find the last one. Martha's tarot deck. Future in the circus, but Martha wouldn't listen to me at all. I felt helpless. What was that? What the hell is going on? Is this crazy dream finally over? Huh, the figure's already placed in there. Ah, knew it. Huh, same thing happened again. Am I still dreaming? I need to figure this out. What was up with that dream? What happened between me and Martha? Aren't we supposed to be happy? Why didn't she look like that? This is not where the kitchen should be. Even more bottles. No food in the fridge. But there's something else. I always did the dishes. This can't be our kitchen. Strange. Martha doesn't like takeout, especially not pizza. Always kept the kitchen in shape. Why is it so run down? Huh, did I order this? I like the place, but I can't recall.